Dear colleagues, dear students, my name is Florian Krammer. I'm the new professor for infection medicine at the Medical University of Vienna. My research interest is focused on viral infections, especially influenza viruses and SARS coronavirus 2, but also hantaviruses, arenaviruses, filoviruses, and flaviviruses. And what I'm especially interested in is antibody responses to these viruses and how they can prevent virus infections and how they can attenuate virus infections. And here I'm specifically interested in mechanisms that these antibodies use and antibody responses on the surfaces of the upper respiratory tract, because that's specifically important for respiratory virus infections. We're taking the insights that we get from these studies and then we develop based on these insights, vaccines and therapeutics to prevent and treat these infections. There's another important aspect of my new position in Vienna. I will spend some of my time in Vienna and some of my time at the Icahn School of Medicine at Mount Sinai in New York. And I'm hoping that I can, in this function, bridge across the Atlantic between my North American research network and my Austrian network in order to build synergies that would then help both sides. I'm looking forward to collaborate with you.